Sono anni che non gioco a Tekken, dai.
I remember receiving my first letter from my son a few years back. Scribbled on it were the words, "I love you." I was so happy, I cried. At the time, I believed that love was all anyone needed. For some years now, I've been investigating a certain father and son. And I managed to get a hold of the first letter the boy wrote to his father. It said, "Father, one day, I will tear you to pieces."
のせいで母さんは
引かぬわ。ふざかしい。
Vabbè, la parte della combo l'ha fatta in automatico. Me l'ha fatto fare a me. No. Credo proprio di sì.
As leader of the Mishima Zaibatsu, Jin Kazama plunged the world into war. He sent the human race to hell, all so he could save it. Fear and hatred enveloped the globe, filling it with despair. Just as Jean predicted, Earth's despair awoke Azazel, an ancient beast sealed deep underground because of its threat to humanity. Jean defeated Azazel in battle and saved the planet. But could the world really be considered saved? The war that Jean began has now evolved into a battle between the Mishima Zaibatsu and G Corporation. One which has kept the wheels of turmoil spinning day after day. It's winner take all. And the prize is world domination. Gene, the one who started everything, has gone missing in the Middle East. His whereabouts remain unknown, but his disappearance has tipped the scales in G-Corp's favor.
Area E2031にて救難信号を受信。国連軍のヘリからと思われます。
我々が数日前まで当初を捜索していたエリアの近くです。
Increase surveillance. If a UN soldier so much as sneezes, I wanna know.
了解。近隣の街もチェックさせます。
久しぶりよのこの場所に立つ。
If there were demons in this world, what form would they take? The answer to that question still eludes me. That day, I was reporting from a battlefield, gathering news about the war to bring to the world. When I headed back to the barracks, a message was waiting for me. I was dumbstruck. How could my hometown have come under attack? When I returned, nothing was as I remembered. The roads used to be quiet, hardly a car in sight. But now, tanks and armored vehicles line the streets like an iron wall. Though it was noon, a thick fog of ash enveloped the sky in darkness. The blackened trees, the burning ground, the pungent, burnt air. The place I once called home was now just an ashen field. And streets echoed with the memories of playing children and delivery trucks. Everyone I loved had been lost to the past. That day, my old life ended, and a new one began. In my loneliness and despair, a hatred grew inside me.
Che allegria.
遺跡周辺は全て捜索しましたが、生体反応はなし。やはり当主はもう。爺者の攻撃も激化しております。当主が不在の今、いち早く体制を整えねば。
Che siamo tutte queste telecamere e poi non li vedono mai in faccia. Boh. Un ascensore come tutti gli altri, no.
Neck.
だけか。わしの出迎えにしては少々物足りない。
What do you want now, Heihachi Mishima?
Ma perché devo essere lui che non mi sta? Aspetta un secondo. No! Ma veramente? Credo che non l'ho mai usato volentieri questo qua. E andiamo! Di nuovo al finale. Non riesco a prendere confidenza con i tasti. Ora vado. Ma perché? Quindi la Rage Art sì. Si imposta così. La Rage Art dovrei impostarlo. Finalmente.
ジンが消息不明である今、三島財閥を立て直せるのはわしを置いて他におるまい。貴様には早速働いてもらうぞ。 久しぶりだな、全世界の諸君。 わしがここに映っている意味がわかるか。 三島財閥は再び我が手に戻った。ということはもうわかるであろう。全世界の格闘家たちに次ぐザ・キング・オブ・アイアン・フィスト・トーナメントの開催をここに宣言する。
知っている。やはり生きていたか。
Why on earth would you want to hold a tournament now like this?
説明は後じゃ。出立の準備をせい。おたおたするな。見ておれ。まもなく全ての舞台が整う。
I found myself staying in a cheap hotel. Reports on the hellish war never let up. News of Heihachi's return to the Mishima Zaibatsu had sent shockwaves across the globe, and the announcement of the King of Iron Fist tournament flooded the airwaves day and night. But none of that mattered to me. From my drab room, I just stared up at the moonlit sky. Looking for a ray of hope. The concept of evil seemed so vague. Who torched my hometown? The Mishima Zaibatsu? Or was it G Corporation? With the war submerged in chaos, who could tell? In the darkness, a fellow reporter visited me and offered me a ray of hope in the form of an expose on G Corporation. G Corp were at war with the Mishima Zaibatsu, and it appeared that they had the public on their side. People believed that the Zaibatsu had started the war. So it was only natural that they saw G-Corp as their saviors. However, my reporter friend came into my hotel and, barely able to contain his excitement, presented me with the picture. It revealed G-Corp's true colors, which conflicted with their public image. The picture shed light on the incident that had occurred only a few months earlier.
Go!
Anche il vecchio non muore.
Kono daisho wa kichiri haratte morau so.
It all started with an explosion in the heart of the Mishima estate. At the time, the media reported it as an unfortunate accident. But when strange truths began to come to the light, things didn't appear quite so clear-cut. After the explosion came the deaths of a number of G Corporation's executives. The newspapers put it down to a coincidence, a series of tragic occurrences. But the truth was far more sinister. In reality, an attempt by G Corporation to take out one of their own had failed. And the man they had targeted came baying for revenge. The missed target's name was Kazuya Mishima. After disposing of the guilty parties without so much as dirtying his hands, Mishima began to manipulate G Corporation from the shadows.
A serious marksman? Says here they're based in Italy. A society of exorcists who've historically held influence throughout Europe. What are you planning this time?
Jin が財閥を使ってめちゃくちゃしよったからな。世界を掌握するためには、カズヤを倒すだけでは意味がない。世界中の世論を味方につけねばならん。
Surely you can't be planning on using the society's underground network?
G 社のトップがデビルであることが知れ渡れば、晴れて、人間であるわしの正当性を主張できる。今回の大会はその格好の宣伝の場となるじゃろう。間もなくじゃ。
Raiding their HQ for not returning your calls. You're quite the negotiator.
撃って響かぬならねじ伏せるまで、当然の対応じゃ。
If you say so.
ではわしは倒せん。
Sei venuto di persona. Allora è vero ciò che si dice sul tuo conto, Heihachi.
貴様が最強のエクソシスト、クラウディオか。
Mi sembrava di aver declinato la tua offerta. I cacciatori Sirius sono unici al mondo e siamo sempre stati indipendenti. Non intendiamo metterci al servizio dei capricci di qualche corporazione.
それは貴様の事情だ。わしの事情ではない。くだらん交渉は終わりじゃ。わしがここにじきじき参った意味、わかっておろう。
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Osset. se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare. Osserva! Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare. Osserva! Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare. Osserva!
Tu sei un umano con la forza di un demone.
Soja, vashi wa shoushin shoume, ningen sama da. Shikashi, vashi no musuko Kazuya wa chigaru.
Questo demone. Vuoi davvero opporti a un simile abominio?
Jagara saisan tsukoku shita hazu. Vashi to omae no mokuteki wa onaji. Tomo ni debiru toubatsu o mokuromu mono ja to.
Day in, day out, I found myself at the library, poring over articles. Company directories, history books, you name it. I scavenged them all, looking for anything I could find on G Corporation's Kazuya, including his historical and familial links to the Mishima Zaibatsu. The truth had to be revealed, even if it meant doing so alone. The Mishimas were warriors hailing back as far as the Taira and Minamoto eras. With the advent of World War, they capitalized on the increased military demand. During my research, I came across two significant names. The first was Jinpachi Mishima. Head of the Mishima clan during the war, he abhorred needless conflict and reacted accordingly against the organization's military expansion by resolving instead to devote his family's legacy solely to martial arts. However, all that changed when Heihachi wrested control of the family helm, proceeding to rename the organization the Mishima Zaibatsu. As its head, Heihachi secured its reputation as a world-leading military firm. Which brings us to the second name, Jin Kazama. Seizing control from Heihachi, he reigned over his empire until only recently. He was also the one who started this damn war, which took everything from me. I dreamed of one day killing him with my bare hands.
デビルという存在を世に知らしめ、わしの正当性を主張するには、やはりジンは外せん。
Jin Kazama. So che il suo demone interiore supera perfino quello di Kazuya. Un momento. Chi fosse lui?
Do you know something?
Ci hanno riferito che un essere disumano è apparso in Estremo Oriente.
So that means Jin is...
どこにいようと構わん。とにかく何としてでも見つけ出し、ここに引っ立ててくるのじゃ。
Everything looks clear. En route to the United Nations HQ.
Roger that.
What?
なぜ俺はこんなところに。
I see you! That way! Hands on the ground now! Do it!
Varina! こいつは俺が預からせてもらう。
中東にて風間仁の姿を捉えました。
Is that Lars?
ほう、やつも仁を狙っていたのか。
Things just got a whole lot more complicated.
すぐさま追跡部隊を向かわせます。
No, there's no point. We'll have to stay one step ahead.
Ma se l'essere disumano in Estremo Oriente non era Jean, chi era? O cosa era?
This lead sent me on a journey through countless documents, where I finally found her name in a single paragraph, Kazumi Hachijo. There was no mention of what kind of life she and Heihachi had led together, but it confirmed that Heihachi was Kazuya's father and Kazumi his mother. That's when I realized something shocking.The year Heihachi seized control from Jinpachi and established the Zaibatsu was the same year his wife Kazumi had died, and Kazuya had fallen from a cliff, sustaining terrible injuries. What could all this mean?
We have a handle on Heihachi Mishima's movements. It appears he is conducting a thorough search for Jin Kazama.
Jin を使う気か。作戦の準備を急がせろ。
Frustration had become a part of my daily life. Eventually, I ran into a guy in a restaurant. His eyes burned with an almost ungodly fighting spirit. And he looked at me as though he could see the darkest depths of my soul. So, you're the one who's been looking into the Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs? He said before making his way to the exit.The way he stared at me from the door let me know that he wanted me to follow him. Hypnotized, I walked slowly towards him. As we left the restaurant, he formally introduced himself. His name was Li Chao Lan.
助けた恩を蹴りで返すとは、とんだじゃじゃ馬ぶりだ。
助けた恩？ここは、私はなぜここに？
記憶システムがまだ正常でないようだと。
不審者を確認、排除します。
やれやれ、手荒なことはしたくないのだがね。
Fight!
少し予定が狂ってしまったが、起動テスト完了だ。今の刺激で記憶システムもまともになったのではないかな。
あなたは変な社長さんのリーなんとか
変なは余計だが、あとリー・チャオランだ。まあ思い出してくれて光栄だ。
でもなぜあなたが私は一体、
なるほど、完全回復とまではいかなかったか。
I already knew about Lee Chao-Lan's company, Violet Systems, famous for its humanoid research and brilliance in the field of ergonomics. As a child, Lee had been adopted by Heihachi Mishima, so he knew Kazuya of G-Corp.And once shared a rivalry with him in the ring. I listened intently, excited about this new breakthrough. Lee's knowledge went beyond that of any article I had read. What he said next, though, unsettled me. He continued.
Everything was Kazuya. His blood had destroyed Mishima.どうかな？何か思い出したかい？君がここに来た理由も、君が一緒にいた男のことも思い出せないか？
マスターだった風間仁の命令で、ある男の人と戦ったことは覚えてるんです。それまでにたくさんの戦いをしてきたことも。でも、その人がどんな人だったかは、全く。どうして
今君の目にあふれているのは、その男に会いたいという強い思いさ。人と同じね。
人と同じ。
泣いている乙女を放っておくなど私の美学に反する。君を彼の居場所へ案内してあげよう。
本当ですか？
お出かけの時間だ。
適正の生体反応を確認。これは鉄拳臭。
やれやれ、無断侵入。
リーさん、
もう大丈夫だ。こちらは任せてくれたまえ。
はい。ファイト。
こっちだ、行くぞ。
はい。
わしがいぬ間に鉄拳衆の質も落ちたものよの。失敗すれば次はないと思え。
I'll have to handle this myself. Do you have the target in your sights?
捕捉できています。
Prepare the SWAT team. I'm going in.
私が三島家を追放された本当の理由は、和也の悪魔じみた力に気づいたからではないかと思っている。
I could tell by the look in his eyes that he was telling the truth. A few days later, I headed to Kyoto. The old guy I'd contacted was already waiting for me at the rundown house where we'd arranged to meet. I'd like to know more about the mystery of the Hachijo household strength.I decided to be straight up, which seemed to knock the old-timer back. I didn't believe in devils, had no reason to. But Lee had said to me that Kazuya's blood cursed the Mishimas. The archived account on the Hachijo who Heihachi's wife Kazumi belonged to. I arranged to meet a guy who'd served the Hachijo family many years ago.If Kazuya had inherited Kazumi's blood, then maybe this guy could help me. But my efforts were in vain. The old man knew nothing. Then, when I thanked him and was made to leave...
そこのお兄さん、そこの毛、そこの毛、赤い川では水遊び。川が流れた先にもお兄さんどこまで続くやこの鬼遊び。
He sung slowly. It was a traditional nursery rhyme in the Hachijo family. When I heard it, I froze. What if the demon represented a mysterious power? Red referred to blood, and the river symbolized a bloodline. As the old man hummed on, I shook my head in horror.
Ci hanno riferito che un essere disumano è apparso in Estremo Oriente.
Masako. Jack Six! Sama Jisha no!
Nonno. Tetsu. He's not registered in our database.
Non ci riesco, mi innervosisco a usare i personaggi che non mi piacciono.
なかなかやるではないか。名を名乗れ。我が名は豪気。カズミ殿の願いに従い、ウヌと三島和也に死をもたらすもの。平八さんを殺してください。そして、カズヤのことも。すべてはカズミ殿の願い。
カズミ様に、わしとカズヤを殺すよう依頼しておったじゃと。はっ、バカバカしい。その話が本当なら、なぜ今頃になっておられた。ムヌラが力を持つまで待っておったんだけど。今ここで、カズミ殿との約束、果たそう。ファイト。
弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ弱小ひっつむ
Lascia brutto, lascia il pane di brutto. Non sta mai sa che cavolo è la referì.
Ma
Inutile. Io questo personaggio sono convinto che faccia parte di un altro gioco. Dai, mamma mia. Ho capito, non c'è bisogno che lo ripeti 70 volte. Lo sto odiando. L'hai finito? Inutile. Come cavolo si usa? Ora. Non ti parare, eh. Poteva essere come mi attaccava prima lui. Dai, di nuovo. Mi andava di vederlo di nuovo quel fisco, questo filmato. Basta. È finito di... Non se ne para neanche a pagarlo le volte. Fa di continuo quella cazzo di mossa. Basta. Niente, non riesco. Non riesco a farla. Oh! Mi sono bloccati i rast. Comunque devo vedere una cosa.
Explosion confirmed at the Mishima Dojo. We've lost sight of Heihachi Mishima.
Masaka. Heihachi と俺を殺そうとしていただと。 とんだ茶番だ。それにしてもあの男、何か気のような力を放っているのか。
The minute I got back from Kyoto, I learned that the war had escalated further. The world's media was buzzing with news about the Zaibatsu, including the attack on Lee's Violet systems. It was then that I received an email from Lee himself, saying he wanted to introduce me to someone who was well versed in the Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs. At last, my investigation was back on track. The email concluded with the name I'd yet to come across. Lars Alexanderson.
こんな場所にラースという人がいるのですか？
私は三島財閥から離脱した反乱軍を密かに支援していてね。各地にこのような施設を提供しているのさ。
止まれ。
やれやれ、スポンサーに銃を向けるとは。相変わらず物騒だな、君は。
リー警戒はするに越したことはないのでね。
アリサ、
まさか、治ったのか。あ
ナース、やっと会えました。
感動の再会、まさにエクセレント。確保したジンの状況は？
もう丸2日目覚めていない。アザゼルとの戦いのダメージは計り知れないようだ。
なるほど。ところで、君はジンを奪ってどうするつもりなのか？国連の諜報組織を敵に回してまでジンを必要とする理由があるのだろう？
それは
多数の生体反応を確認。鉄拳衆です。
チッ、嗅ぎつかれたか。
私も行きます。
これを使え。
了解。アジヒ、
俺たちが食い止める。その隙に銃を。
はい。
Dovrei smetterla di fare sta minchiata. Aspetta, forse l'ho trovata, come si fa? Guarda. No. Ma non era neanche così. Quindi. Resto un par di momenti. Vediamo se si vede dove cavolo si può ricominciare. Ok, si possono fare le varie cose. Va bene. A posto siamo. Alla prossima, allora.